It is day three. I'm not too sure what's gonna happen today. I think we might go to Scarborough today, which would be really cool, but it all depends on the weather. So far, the weather isn't looking that bad. Hopefully you guys can see. But we will just have to see in a bit. I'm currently on my iPhone watching some YouTube and just chilling out, because why not? So yeah, I'll bring you guys on the journey. Yeah. It's really annoying that I've woken up with a cold.
I know, it's like how I sang like the other day, wasn't it? It was too bad for that.
Because like when I have a cold, it then makes me feel really like groggy and grumpy.
Mm. Yeah, thanks for having me. I'm going now.
Thanks, Daddy. Thanks for not getting us wet.
My old dad.
I don't think we'll be going out until the rain stops. See any gonna do instead? We'll just have to go back and tell Dad that I don't have any. Oh. We'll just have to go back and let them know. We are going to the tunnel. The tunnel. Ready, Brandon?
Thank you.
then a week of one of them, but mine pretty quiet.
Having a panic attack when we were out, and that completely drained my energy. So I obviously when we came back, I moved all of my stuff into this room to see if I can get a better sleep, because my mum was snoring and I was finding it really hard to sleep. So hopefully I'll be able to sleep a little bit better in this room. I ended up having a sleep. I'm still really, really tired. I think my energy is a little bit better. I think we're gonna go out in a bit but it depends because the weather isn't that good at the moment. So we're waiting until the weather sorts itself out and then we'll go out. And I'll film a little bit more when we're out, but I'm not going to film too much. So yeah. That's that long. Very cloudy. What, like where the car, what, where the car park is? What, where the bush is or where the car park is? No, it's not going to get through there.
No?
No, it's too narrow. But it is open though. We just can't get down there. Sure, it's open. Oh, well, where's Daddy gone then? It didn't look like it was open then.
Yeah.
That's why I didn't think it was.
Like
you can fit through there, bud. Open.
No.